Nice.
It looks so nice from this angle.
Are you actually doing my follow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've heard we're like the only group ever to do that. We used to use like for Promore Says Three, we used like RPS tracks and it was just a hot mess. It was a miracle
we
picked it up.
We made like a line following program in the RPS where it uses the RPS to create like lines mathematically across the board and then it like follows the RPS. But we're not actually following the real thing. So
Nitro's definitely our best. I think for our job, we should do that.
It should correct.
Yeah, it should correct itself.
As long as it's not catching on that corner, it'll correct.
Oh, it might be scratched.
No, it's fine. It's gonna get there.
Get there!
Maybe.
Yay!
Wow.
Oh, it did
that work.
That checked out.
Oh,
right on the
mark. Yeah.
Look at this is 12.
What a beauty.
Hopefully that doesn't happen again. But
Shane, do you have travel sensors or one?
Yeah, what?
Do you have travel sensors or one?
Two? One.
I think we should try with
Are y'all using optic sensors?
That works hella well. We have them, but
do you not use it or it just doesn't work well?
We haven't used it yet. We haven't programmed it.
Yeah, we weren't using it, and then we were like, this is too sketchy.
Yeah, that works so well.
Our run is just gonna be a little bit longer than.
Well, I'm gonna change that next. This.